Welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 3. When we left off, we met Eva. And now we are sleeping. What is she doing? Oh my god, Snake, why are you so pervert? Why are you so a pervert? I mean, I'm not saying I don't like it, you know.
What's the matter?
We're surrounded. I see four of them.
We've got company. It's the Ocelot unit. Let's
I
get out of here.
really.
Hurry.
I should heal for
Don't
now.
forget your gear. Here, give me a hand.
You should give me a hand. I mean, what? Sex jokes never get old.
We can use this to get to the basement.
Ocelot.
Ocelot. I'll get past them on my bike. I'll call you later.
Okay, I'll keep them busy.
Whoa.
Don't go dying on me now.
You don't know me. Maybe I'm bad at stealth, but I'm good at killing, you know? Okay then. Maybe I should, yeah, go under the bed. Are they gonna come in? Yep. Nice. What's that? Oh shit. How did you know? Okay, let's not use this. I mean, get off the shit. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh, you son of a bitch, really. Here, catch. Oh man, I'm gonna die in here. Who's shooting me? Okay, I'm pretty injured right now. Don't go there. Don't, no, 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 no. Let me fix myself up. Burn. Okay. So, bandage and this. Nice. You think you can take me? Okay then. Do you have something for me? Kit, okay. Kit. Ammo, no, not ammo, okay. What's in here? Thermal goggles. Oh, nice, nice, nice. I like it. Nobody here. Let's move. Let me just take a. Okay. Good for you. Good for you. I don't see you. Okay, you know what? You know what? We're gonna go in here. Yeah. Oh, up, up, up. I have some of this. Yeah, where's he hiding? I don't know. He can be anywhere. I saw you. I saw you. Where are you? There you are. Is he dead? Yeah, he's knocked out. Not for long. You are knocked out, not for long. Bitch, die. Die! What? Okay, he doesn't want to die. Really? Actually, that was a headshot. What? That was a fucking headshot. This son of a bitch. There's a ladder. Oh, you do. Fucking die then. Somebody else? Come on. Where is this bitch? There's nothing on the radar. Wait, 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 what I'm doing? No, 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 no. Can see anybody. Up, up, up. I see something right there. Yeah, I got you. I got you. I got you. Wait, wait for him to... Fuck! Come on, poke your head. Poke your head. Son of a bitch. Of course. No, 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 no. Come here. Yeah, speak. Shut up. Okay, we got them. C-Med, that's good, I think. Now what? Do you have something for me? Okay.
I've been waiting for this moment. That's it. That's the stance. I don't think so.
What? What?
A female spy? This bitch is wearing perfume.
Well, yeah, I mean, she's
Stay
female,
where you
right?
Are. I've had enough of your judo. I see you've got judo. Yourself a single action army. That's right. There'll be no accidents this time. You call that an accident? Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off. What did you say? It's a nice gun, I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me. We'll see.
Nice. Whoa. Everybody in this game is a fucking ninja. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, backflip with that fucking motorcycle. Yeah, this is so realistic. Of course.
Six shots. That thing only carries six shots. The Makarov carries eight. You have to get a feel for how many you have left. This is a high-class weapon. It's not meant for shooting people. Damn! This isn't over yet.
Of course.
Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
You'll regret
it. That's why.
Damn it! I've got to get that before he does.
Oh, come on now. Eat it. Oh, fucking course. This fucking game is so realistic. Backflip with a fucking motorcycle and wait, let us put in the this gun, get out this and this chaff smoke magazine, fake that pill, cigar, thermal, do I need that, active sonar, mind detector, anti-personal sensor, cardboard box. We may need that. Alright then. A fucking AK! Yes. Nice. I did that just for funsies. Do I have something else in here which I should collect? Maybe? No. Yeah. No, I can. Nice. Oh, that's new. Okay. Can I do that with the pistol too? No. Okay, let's move. Jump over, thank you. So, what's that? I need that book choice. I don't know what's that. Let's see what's in here. Wait. Face zombie. Face. What? This looks very much like Raiden. UK, France, Italy, Spain, Sweden, USA. Let's go a little bit military here. Yeah, let's do this, why not? We are in the jungle, I mean. Crocodiles. Nice, and it's raining. What is this bug choice? I mean, bug choice. Can I see what's. No. Nice. Bug repellent keeps away hornet and leeches while lasting. Apply it. Hornets and. Oh well, whatever. Let's just move. I don't really want to go where are the crocodiles. Oh no, don't, please, please, please. Leave me alone. Can I go underwater? I can. Nice. Maybe I should kill some crocodiles. I can use underwater. I mean, I can use the gun underwater, really. No, you don't want to kill me. Okay, fuck off. Let's just fucking go. What was that? Where are. What the fuck is. There is a crocodile there, okay. Leave me alone, please. There is something up there. I don't know how to get to that. Okay, whatever. Where should I go actually? This way, that way, that way. There. Okay then. This way. Is it? Up. I've got a Sneak. Call.
Are you there?
Eva?
I am.
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Vulgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah,
28.
She's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want a defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
What?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment. And by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America. But it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
Yeah, see ya. I'm gonna pause it here. Let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.